It's your boy Kennessy officially back in your bedroom, ma. You know how I do. Listen, feel free to sit back, relax, and get comfortable. Let me tell you just exactly what I want from you. Hope you brought your appetite. I'm trying to have lunch with you. If not, I eat you like a Lunchable. I start with the snack inside. Yeah, I got a rap inside. Told you to come through. You said you start acting right. Last time we hooked up, you was all shook up. Marks on your neck, girl, you wouldn't even look up. Since you heard me in the booth spitting, getting my flow on, gave you one to grow on. Now you like, hold on. Excuses like the kids were sick and so on and so on. Nah, I won't fall for that. Why you ain't calling back? Wiggity whack 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 is what I'm calling that. Sounding like a broken record. You should be a DJ. Talking about you sleepy, but never see you in your PJs. I go down. You say you don't do BJs. The very next day, I see you shopping out of BJs. Still, you get the Valentine's and you get the Christmas cards. I'm different from the other dudes, cause I don't spit so hard. Average dude, you wonder where he get those bars. Little dude, you wonder how he get so hard. I sat back, chilled, rearranged the flow. All you gotta do is bring a Dutch to the chain.